Today, Uganda joined the rest of the world to commemorate the International Epilepsy Day 2024 with an objective to make the public aware about people with epilepsy so that they can be supported better. According to pediatric studies conducted by the Makerere University College of Health Sciences, in line with the national prevalence of epilepsy, epilepsy has gradually affected the nation compared to other countries, as Professor Angelina Kakoza, a child neurologist, reveals the findings.
Together with Duke University and School of Public Health, Makerere University College of Health Sciences, looking at the national prevalence of epilepsy. That is the number of people who have epilepsy within Uganda. This was a national study carried out in all the districts of Uganda, and we found out that 16.9 per 1,000 of the population have epilepsy. When we looked at the regions, that is the eastern, western, northern and central areas, we found out that the highest numbers were in the eastern region of the country. We're talking about Kamuli, Iganga, Jinja, are the areas which have the highest numbers with epilepsy, followed by the central region, that is Kampala, Wakiso and the central district, followed by the western.
Professor Kakoza has, however, strongly cautioned parents and the general public not to take surgery as the core treatment, but rather seek doctoral advice, as she elaborates.
In case your child is found to have those features that can actually benefit from epilepsy surgery, that is when you are taken for the surgery.
In the countrywide study that was conducted, it was found out that over 770,000 people, which is approximately 1.7% of Uganda's population, live with epilepsy. Medics have urged the public to drop a traditional myth about this disorder, because once given treatment, some of the epileptic seizures can be controlled.
We, around the country, we have epilepsy clinics, treatment centers in almost all health center force, all district hospitals. But not everybody with epilepsy is accessing treatment. Partly is because of misconceptions or our understanding of what epilepsy is. Some people think that it is due to evil spirits, or somebody does not wish you well, or that kind of thing. And in the process, they miss out these opportunities where the treatment can be provided.
Nevertheless, medics have cited epilepsy treatment gaps, like lack of investment in clinical infrastructure, among other concerns, which, if bridged, the epilepsy prevalence is expected to lessen across the country. Derek Asaba, reporting for the news.